It depends on how our leaders look at it. I think if they are sensible about it, they will realize that this is going to play out at the regional level, and that collectively we can help one another. And that's what we're trying to push with this ADB WF report, and generally at the WF. You know, I think this platform organization idea, if I can just elaborate, really came to me when we looked at what ASEAN did for banks. ASEAN set up something called the Qualified Banks Framework for Integration. And when you look at it, what does it say? Well, basically, the Qualified Banks Framework is all about bilateral relationships between countries to give out license. That means how many licenses will Philippines give Malaysia, how many Malaysia will give Philippines, right? And that is probably the least important thing. Right? What is important, actually, is about enabling regional banking groups to outsource, to move people around, to move data around, etc. And so it struck me that when you have the central ASEAN Secretariat kind of deciding on regional priorities, regionalization priorities, you miss it, because really it's the people who are living it, who are wanting to do business across the border, that really understand the day-to-day challenges. Yeah. And that's what we need to see.